is going to be an attempt at a more Reiki type hand movement style video. The last video I put out that I labeled Reiki style didn't really have very much Reiki style in it, by my own standards, so I thought I would add a part two while I was in the mood. Super fancy, just, you know, in my little area in my back room that I've created for myself, and it's kind of a nice little space. And anyway, there won't be any hard touches or anything noisy that I can avoid in this video. Einstein, my puppy's in the room. My 10-year-old puppy. Hopefully he won't be too loud, so, okay? Said before, I really know very little about Reiki, but I do know a little about intent. Excuse me. I have tried to look at other Reiki style videos, and to me, anything like that, if I lose something, so I just have to kind of do my thing. Hope it's okay. Your feedback is always welcome. One of my viewers mentioned something about manipulating stress. I think I would like to more like that, because that's what to me it is. It's taking maybe some nervous energy that you might have and changing it, dispersing. Object tracing. That's probably as loud as it'll get, because I won't put my hands up there again. And no, of course, I did not have a frog in my throat until was a good time to make this video, because I found myself being quite negative, and this is quite peaceful to do, as well as feel. Indulge myself. If there's any tool bands out there, apparently they're going to go on tour this summer, starting in, I think, San Bernardino. wish for you right now. Just the whatever it is. It's good. Think good thoughts. Try to be positive. Sometimes, the more positive I try to be, the more negative I can become. My brain really likes the chemicals that go along with pissed off. Even if I don't. So, I have to self-regulate, and sometimes I fail. What matters is that I keep trying. That I surround myself with people that love me and support me. Who call me on my shit. And help and watch me grow. And I will do the same for them. Einstein has an itch. The puppy itch annoys you, then you're just an asshole. Because puppies are a part of life sometimes. And I would hope you wouldn't get mad at a puppy. So, I'm just gonna roll around on the floor and be cute right now, actually. Go ahead and wipe. So, perhaps it's too crazy in here. Going to go ahead and count down. 20, and then I'm going to go 1. Well, I guess I will count down from 20 like I said, so how about we start with 20,